Hello everybody, and welcome to the Unkindled Guide to Dark Souls 3. As you can see, I'm wearing the Abyss Watcher's uniform. I've grinded up some souls and leveled up quite a bit, so I'm now more well equipped. Why are we starting here? Because I pretty much, this is where I skipped a lot of things, because either it would take a long time for me to fight stuff, or I died a lot and ended up skipping over stuff. So here's this room. This dude is not functioning properly, so let's blast him. Okay, how about, all right, maybe not. Where you going, man? All right, there's supposed to be another one around here. Let's see. No, he is, he's down there dead. That's what happens when you quit load and shit like that. Oh yeah, this is live comm. There usually is a grub thing up there, but here we go. Seek guidance. That's the miracle you get over here. So yeah, like I was saying, this is live commentary now. Postcom just was taken. It just added a whole extra layer to this whole thing, and it's already taking like super long to do. So I decided I'm just gonna do live comm and try not to fuck up. All right, so we got this lovely lady over here. Who likes to sprint at us and just ignore our shit? Yep. No. God damn it. Oh fuck, I'm getting stuck on shit. I'm getting stuck on a fat corpse. This is so bad. Oh fuck. I'm stuck, man. Move, bitch. Holy shit. Oh, I fucking got killed. God damn. Alright, so, where was that? This is the second shortcut, so over here. Alright, so, it's cool that I died. Actually, I want to pop an ember because I have to trigger a NPC invasion that I missed as the cleric character I'm playing as. So, I'm going to have to sprint through here. Pull this fucking thing again. Oh fucking god, I can't believe I fucking died like off the fucking bat. So there's an NPC invasion here. I can't remember the name, but it wears Kurt's armor from Dark Souls 1. The armor of thorns. And also, as you can see here, I murdered that fucking giant. I murdered him. Cause he's a cunt. And you know, we're gonna collect that shit down there later. Shut up, bastard. I'm not using my katana because I just felt like spreading my wings and use a couple different weapons. Now, up there is where we got killed at. By that stupid fat bitch. And we're gonna try this again. But this time, I have full health. And I'm ready for that ass. Too bad I can't buff my shit on the ladder. Also, I got some new magics. I'm buffing my shit. Got my shield out. Collecting my fucking souls. Come on, you fat whore. Get backstabbed. Okay, I can't kick your fat ass off the edge. Oh. Oh, can we do it? Nope, can't do it. Oh, another backstab? Yes, dude. Fucking bitch. Titanite shard. Thanks. And this is the ember I was telling you about. Yep. There we go. See, as we were. We're just chilling down there. There's that dude. So now we continue on with the, oh, no! Oh, fuck. For some reason, I thought I was about to walk off, into an elevator hole. Yeah, see that up there? That's where he's usually supposed to be hanging out at. Supposed to be hanging out up there, but for some reason, since I killed him, quit, and loaded back, he was... Oh, shit. This motherfucker came for me, huh? Oh, you cunt. Yeah, you bitch. Alright. Let's buff my weapon again. Cause God knows I might get killed by this fucking dude. Holy shit. Alright. Let's charge attack. And that turned out like that turned out. Oh, can I? Oh, shit! No! No, 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 no! God damn it! No! No, 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 no. Gotta move. Gotta fucking go! Probably not the best place to run. God damn it. I wish I would lock onto my damn target. Ah, oh, that's a nice bit of damage. No, don't grab me. I'm gonna need you to work with me here. Ah, dolls. Was hoping for our lovely backstab. He has a back. Come on, just take it. Alright, holy shit. Now give me this fucking Braille, Braille Divine Tone bullshit. Oh, it's our lovely friend over here. One struggle after another. That's the fucking name of the game. Shit. Oh, hey, a thief. Two thieves. No. Yes, come with me. Follow me. Away from the thieves. Face me like a knight of the cathedrals. Yeah, I see you try to shield bash me, you bastard. Come on. Can't come out here or something? Ah, shit. Hey, you see those little things right there? Those explode over top? Oh, my lord. I hate you. Oh, fuck off. Damn thieves. I can't catch a goddamn break around here, man. Fucking thieves everywhere. Luckily, well, I backstabbed him, so. Come on, dude. Damn. I'm just being real fucking shit right now. Wait, I don't even know why I'm being so shitty. You falling? Yeah, you falling. Back, drop, punch attack. Fuck it, I'll go where I can get. Man. Oh. Backstab him. I drink this fucking Estus. Now, we went through this room before. We got the accursed guy up there. All that's in this fucking room is Ember. Oh, fucking sneeze. It's just trying to get out. So we grabbed this fucking Ember. Oh, there he comes. Howdy doody, bro. I'm not fighting you. Oh, shit. As you can see, builds up curse. Builds up fucking curse. And again, I am not a mainly melee character, so I am not going to go in that fucking room. Did he just, like, smoke screen me and disappear? No, he didn't. There we go. There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Make a big fuss. Like, I give a damn. And as you see, he drops the Eldritch Sapphire ring and bullshit. Now you're gonna be showing all this. I don't even know what I'm talking. But I guess it helps me. Now, where the fuck is the exit? Ah, there it is. Exit's right over here. Now, we got thieves crazy up in this joint. Just gonna shoot that dude down. Bada boom, bada bing. Watch out, because he's... Oh, there we go. Long fingers Kurt. Ow. Son of a bitch. So, homeboy Kirk is back. But this time, he's sporting the name Long Fingers. Don't know why in the hell he ain't doing that. Alright. Oh, thank you for... Oh, Alright, Kurt Longfingers. Azaria Long. Oh, you stupid bitch! Ah, this dude's being a real asshole. Well, ah, you son of a bitch. Come on, why am I just being so fucking terrible? Eat shit, Kurt. Kurt of the Long Fingers. Oh! No! Fuck! Ah, shit! How much fucking health has he got left? Shit, man. Damn. Fucking Kurt. Alright, now you get his fucking straight sword, his goddamn shield. Which is awesome. Oh yeah, that fucker's dead over there now. Oh sweet, he gave me Estus. Now everyone's trying to figure out the whole deal with the Estus shit. I know you get Estus every time you kill an invader. That's guaranteed. Invader, Phantom, whatever, you get Estus back. Hey, Knight dude, can't lock onto you. Whatever. Roll, I'm gonna waste everyone's time. And honestly, I don't know how it works for the regular mobs. Alright, there's the Maiden's bullshit. That was real crucial, we needed to get that armor. Let's just roll on through this. Alright, Nameless Soldier Soul. Now let's see what view awaits us out here. Oh. What the fuck? Why the screen going blue like that? That was weird. Now this leads just to a cliff edge. For some reason, opening these doors fucks with my screen somewhat. No enemies out here or nothing, so no worries. Go out here, grab this item. The Saint Bintnet? Binet? Binet? Bident? There we go, Bident. I can't English right. And that's it. Just fucking spear shit. Which I might use if I am, nope, not even qualified. I need faith to use that. Well, can I really be mad? Like, it's a fucking faith, faith, we're in a place of religion, so it's faith bullshit. Any question? Did I upgrade my rapier? I was thinking about maining this for a while. Only thing I don't like about boss weapons is they can't be infused and they can't be buffed. Like, they're just fucking there. I'm like, you boss weapons aren't that fucking great to be, you know, refusing infusions and refusing buffs. Like, come on now, you ain't that fucking great. Don't play these games. Take this fusion, son. Make yourself better. Bad enough you take like fucking dragon scales and bullshit like that. Now you want to be like, I'm too good to be buffed. Like, take me as I am. Like, hell no. Yeah, so I don't like the boss weapons. They're cool, but they can't be buffed. What good is that shit? I'm being Shit, that did hardly any damage. Why did I do like no damage? Oh, because he has the I just wore off. Hey, you, fuck off. Hey, don't buff him. Oh shit. Pierce? Yeah, they got that preservation thing or weapon art, which gives them increased poise. Oh, gotta watch out for that. So you gotta keep an eye out for that. Now this is a giant. This is a giant I did manage to kill. Oh shit! You fast little bastard. He was hanging on that wall right there too. This one I managed to kill. Up there is where we'll be going. But I'm gonna go over here, activate this fucking second thing and do the bonfire stuff. So I will see you when I'm done. Okay, alright, so we're back now. Now there's two ways you could deal with this. You could kill them, or you can trap them over there. I'm going to kill them, because I can. Now I just want to test out this, see how this does. Is he going to completely ignore it? No, not completely. Hey, I'm going to need you to get up. I wish they had a fucking ring. Holy shit, that did a lot of damage. Oh, he's throwing gook. Hey, man, don't be throwing gook. Alright, we are not children. Keep throwing gook. Like a damn child. Alright, I can lock onto you now. Ah, damn it. I die. Good. He's dead now. Now we got these little shits here to deal with. Really? You could just ignore them. Like I'm going to, because fuck that. I don't feel like fighting these dudes. And I don't necessarily have anything that's going to be do good against them. Because they're weak against fire. I do have a bunch of fire bombs, though. More pale tongues. Souls and shit, dung pie that was dropping a giant, I think. This string shoes. Let's get these fucking hammers. Oh hey, it's the grubman or slugman. Rosario's followers. Alright, thank you for fucking right off. You've done your service today. Alright, let's roll over. There we go. Now, I don't know if whatchamacallit will even show up because I killed the giant. I hope he shows up because this is the whole fucking point of me doing this. Well, it's not the whole fucking point, but it's a good chunk of the point of me doing this. Now, I'm going to ignore these guys because starting a fight, we'll get the Cathedral Knights involved. Not really feeling the Cathedral Knights right now. So, I'll run over here and you can activate the elevator. As you've seen in the previous episode. Over here, and you got these dudes. No dudes, but you do have the front door, or what I believe to be the front door. Now the front door could be where that giant was standing. Who knows? All right, well yeah, shining lights and all that good shit. All right, we're done here. We got Rosario fingers over there. Right over there. Now let's see if our good friend Patches in secret. Yes, he is here. Sweet. What's up? What's up? I'm gonna grab this shit over here first. Wait a minute. I think grub dudes fall down here. Pick up this item, dual charms. Okay, no grub dudes. Anything out here? No, that's just bullshit. Alright, so let's chit chat with this guy. See what's up.
Well, you look reasonably sane. I am a knight of Katarina. I've managed to track down this cathedral's store of treasure. It's right over there, across that narrow part. Treasure? Always so close, yet so far. I'm in quite a pickle, indeed. Just hold your horses a moment. I know. Treasure is so sorely tempting.
Okay. You can puts on a good secret impression. So now we walk out here and like, oh sweet treasure, sweet, holy shit, treasure. And then he's like, nope. Ha ha ha, patches. Well, don't you fret, I've already killed the giants. Yep, see, dead. Oh, see, where's the old giant? What, where the blind giant?
How dare you? Have you no shame? Damn, 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 and damn, damn, damn.
Ha ha! Up yours, patches! Alright, so we dealt with that. The giant, so his whole plan has gone up in smoke for him. Unfortunately. But not unfortunately for us, son of a bitch. Not unfortunately for us. So, we're gonna make our way up here. Again, ignoring these guys, don't want to start a fight. You know, everyone's having their prayer, thanking Aldrich or whoever they may be worshiping. Maybe they're praising the sun here, we don't know. Or maybe they're praising the moon. We can't judge. They can be praising the moon, you know. Alrighty, it's all smoky up here. Was it always like that? So let's go talk to our good old friend Patches. Unbreakable Patches. What's up? Where you at? Oh, he's over there now. How the hell did you get over there? Patches, you hacking bastard. Hacks. I call hacks. Well, don't worry. I will show you how to get the patches. And he will learn a lesson. Unfortunately, he will not die from this lesson. Because it's quest shit that I must do with him. And by quest shit, I need to buy his armor from... I need to buy Sigurd's armor from him. Give it to Sigurd, who is trapped in a well currently. And I didn't really need to go this way. Give the armor to Sigurd, who's currently trapped in a well, so he can do the rest of his quest line, which we will discuss at a later date. Oh, look who we got a thief over here. Hey, what's up? Thief carrying a Flingberg, because that's totally a thief weapon, you know. All of these are carrying Flamebergs nowadays, don't you know? What the fuck is this? Ah, wrong way. That's what that is. It's the fucking wrong way. Okay. Over here. Run. And jump. Voila. Don't run it that close. Don't run it that close. Holy shit. Alright, let me just drop down. Ah! Thank you. Thank you for putting that arrow right in my fucking face. Heal! Holy shit. This would have been really bad. Oh, hey. Hey, hey, hey. Why are you not attacking Patches? He kind of like invading your space also? Alright. So, Patches, what you got to say for yourself?
Yes, hello. Oh, I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. You seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me?
You know who I am.
Oh, yes. Of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me. But you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of good stuff.
Yeah. And you can buy stuff from them just like... Think. Just like at the Firelink Shrine. Now, I'm buying his armor because I have to give it to him because he's stuck in a well right now. And that's it.
Thanks.
We leave. Go on. Do Rosario's... Oh, actually, before we leave, I'm going to put this ladder up because put this bridge up because we're going to need it to get to the boss fight quicker. So there, here is the usual shit. Throw fire at him. Now, oh, there they are. Look at them. Just fucking hanging out up there. Being nasty. I see you over here, you fucking bitch. I don't like how you try to play. Oh! Ew. You are some nasty fucks. You guys are equivalent to the fucking, damn thing. Oh, shit. I guess they don't like me talking shite about them. Fuck this fuck. They're all shining slugs. But I was gonna say, they remind me of the egg sack dudes from Dark Souls 1. Alright, now look. We can do this the easy way, or we can do the hard way. Easy way? You know what? We're gonna give you doing it the hard way is actually best for you. So you don't gotta live like that no more. There he is. Look at him. Fucking a dead corpse. Just nasty. Fucking Aliens 3 looking ass motherfucker. Alrighty. Push open the door. Rosario Fingers, here we are. I just murdered all your buddies. I'm gonna hit this bonfire real quick. So, alright, so like I said in the previous episode, you can get the armor of thorns here. Helm, armor, gauntlets, leggings of thorns. Fucking cool shit. Then you got Rosario here, cuddled up with some slug thing. I don't think she has anything. She doesn't have anything. So I'm not going to join her for one reason. Because of the Sunless... Sarah of the Sunless Realm shit. She has a quest, and if you join, she gets pissed at you. And she doesn't work with you anymore. So I don't want to end that quest line, mainly because there's some shit I want. And it's just some shit I want from her as this character. So good old Patches is still hanging out there, so if you want to buy something, you can. Yep, you can run across free of danger. We're taking this way to the boss fight, the boss area. And we'll be going back. Shit, I was almost erupt into my embers. Holy shit, why was that down? Oh, I did take it down. Alright. So, we're just gonna make our way past all this. Go up here. You don't really gotta fight these guys. That's completely up to you. No one's following me. Excellent. And there's Ceres of the Sunless Realms. I'll summon her. Questline bullshit. Now, I do not have a giant weapon to swing around. Oh, excuse me. I don't have a giant weapon to swing around, unfortunately. Yes, I know I don't have the proper specs to wield this, but if I two-hand it, I can wield it. And I can also buff it. So I'm gonna take this scythe through here. It's on upgrade, probably a bad idea. But we'll find out. Either that'll be a cut, or it won't be. Oh, bat rolling. That's not good. Hey, Sarah, can you do some damage here? I know we're trying to get to the fucking red dude. Yeah, look at him cowering in fear. Alright, I think I'm going to put on a different weapon. This shit ain't cutting. Spike? Yeah, spike. Alright, let's buff my weapon again. But this time I got my shield out, so if shit gets hectic, I'll just backstab this dude. He's out of here. Got another red fool. Uh oh, careful. Didn't really mean to lock onto the giant one, but can you blame me? She's fucking loose. Oh, fucking Audi 5000, that bitch, right then and there. Get poked. Yeah, if you don't have a big old sword that you can swing around, it's kind of difficult. Not that difficult, but it's like mad difficult, you know what I'm saying? Oh, here comes Archdeacon. No. Oh, shit. Now, the bad thing about this is, when he comes along, him and his little buddies here start chanting bullshit, which fills the room with darkness or corruption. I mean, curse. So you don't want to fucking be around that shit. I wish Ceres would be a little bit more fucking useful, you know what I'm saying? Uh-oh. Yeah, the room's filling with that darkness bullshit. So let's heal up. And let's show you one of my new magics. Right? Just fucking take this shit, do that, and bada boom, bada bang, you got that shit going on now, right? And get out of here, you fatso. Yeah. That shit is amazing. Hey, look, I'm gonna need you to start casting that darkness spell. I don't need this area filled with darkness. Oh, shit. So let's I'll cast my lovely pestilence bullshit again, because you know that's awesome. But the bad thing is, it can hurt you. Your pestilence thing, pestilence mercury can hurt you, so you want to be careful. God damn it. Where is Ceres? Holy shit, she is just fucking. Oh, look at that shit. The room's filled with darkness now. Come on. Die. Die. Come on. Fucking die. You're just fucking holding on, old man. Alright, holy shit. The room's clear now. Holy fuck. That thing was spewing out darkness. Fuck off, Ceres. Holy shit. Okay, alright. So, where were we? Oh yeah, let's get this stuff. Alright, now let's rest at the bonfire. Get rid of this curse. Pick up the Pope shit. Thank you. Too bad we can't get you a giant staff. Alright, so we got the Pope stick. Now we're gonna go to the Cleansing Chapel. Where I think our homeboy, Sigurd, is currently stuck in the well. Alright, so we're back at the Cleansing Chapel. And we should go out here. There's some devout butthole. Or no, devout butthole. But, let's go over here. Sigurd should be... Yep, there he is.
Hello! Anyone there? Anyone at all? Oh. I know that voice. Just how long has it been? It's me, Siegfried of Katarina. I'm close to admitting that I've been had. Someone's swiped my armor. Did you happen to see it anywhere?
Oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did.
I'm Siegfried of Katarina, salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade.
Alright, and now we got a new thing here. The Rejoice! Yes! We did it! We saved our homeboy Sigurd! And that'll be the end of this part. Next part, we'll be tackling the catacombs. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll be seeing you in the catacombs.